Many assembly tasks in small and medium-sized enterprises are still performed manually. The products are frequently based on identical parts and simple processes, such as riveting or screwing. Even so, the final product is often unique and one-of-a-kind production is not easy to automate. Future robotic systems must be easy to transport to manual workplaces. Also, the robot must be able to cope with the required flexibility of production. This means that workspace-specific configuration needs to be reduced to a minimum through the use of state-of-the-art plug-and-produce technology. This example shows the automatic riveting of aluminium profiles for later assembly of large-scale grippers. Each product is unique and made from a specific set of profiles. The position of the rivets differs from one job to the next. Based on the product's CAD model, the system determines the processing locations of the bars and shows the arrangement to the worker. While the worker is placing the bars, the riveting sequence is automatically planned and converted into a robot program. This includes grasp and motion planning, as well as force-controlled alignment and peg-in-hole skills. The system must be flexible enough to support manual definition of the riveting positions. Automated planning reduces the setup time for the robotic system to less than 10% compared with manual assembly. Also, the use of compliant robot arms makes riveting operations significantly more robust than with a conventional position-controlled robot. Even though the worker doesn't need to interact with the robot while it performs the task, the fact that there are no fences means that safety must be ensured by collision detection. Built-in sensors enable the robot to detect missing parts or other uncertainties within the process. Instead of just stopping, the robot will therefore continue with the job by processing the next item. To allow close interaction between worker and robot, the worker is shown an error message and given clear instructions on how to proceed. This demonstrates how a non-expert will soon be able to use a robot system based on automatic program generation and compliant robot skills.
Um Produktionsschwankungen ausgleichen zu können, ist es wichtig, dass Roboter auch an manuellen Arbeitsplätzen arbeiten können. Der Roboter wird einfach an den Arbeitsplatz herangeschoben und kann sofort loslegen, ohne dass man zusätzliche Schutzzäune benötigt oder Zuführelemente oder sonstiges. Für eine solche Einzelstückfertigung ist es natürlich wichtig, dass das System zum einen einfach zu programmieren ist und zum anderen aus CAD-Daten automatisiert Prozessparameter, Bahnpfade etc. extrahieren oder berechnen kann.
To improve capacity utilization and cost effectiveness, a robot system must be able to perform a wide variety of tasks, such as assembly and screwing. Europe's leading robot manufacturers and research institutes have teamed up with the European Robotics Initiative for strengthening the competitiveness of SMEs in manufacturing to make the vision of cognitive robotics in manufacturing a reality.